So here is at the front door. So panning left, here is a large office with French doors. It's got a bump out. Hardwood floors. Steps to the second floor. It's your basic coat closet. And to the left, here's living room, fireplace, vaulted ceilings, built-in speakers, floodlights, lots of windows to the back, a lot of space in the backyard. And the screened-in deck. Here's the kitchen, very nice, modern hardwoods, all stainless steel, wine rack. Got these cute lamps. And here's your nook for your kitchen table. Pantry. And first floor, half bath. And entering into the carpeted master, there are two walk-in closets. So here's the first with some built-ins. Here's Michael's. And here is the master. Great hidden lighting on the tray ceiling. No stains in the carpet. Well, there's a couple. Some wear from the bed frame. No smell. Smells like a new home. Fully tiled, shedded bath. Closet and master. Linen closet. Everything as you would expect in a home at this price point. So leaving the master. Washer and dryer room. The sink, which is always nice, and more storage, nice closet for all your mops and brooms and cleaning supplies and whatnot. Two-car garage, one door. You get that extra space back there for storage, which is nice. Really nice for burner gas. And let's head downstairs. Sealed basement, dry, no smells, full basement. So there's all your connections for the water, furnace. I got a little dehumidifier, good move. Alarm system. And there's your electrical panel. Everything is nicely labeled. All your approvals and stamps. Now we're going to head to the second floor.